Melania, now this is the last time I'm going to tell you to mind your fucking business. We're going to make a lot of money.
Fuck you. I'm so tired of your lies. You don't even know how to run a fucking country.
I told you it's fake news about me fucking some stank bitch in the West Wing. Believe me.
No, it's not. I saw the fucking cameras, you orange bitch. You had your small ass dick in her tiny hole.
And you're not fucking the novelist?
Excuse me? He's a great guy. What even have to do with anything?
Answer the fucking question, you whore. Running around here thinking you're a model with your old ass, old saggy titty, wrinkled skin, stank pussy. This incredible men and women believe in this dirty first lady bitch.
You know what?
Oh, holy shit.
Fuck you.
Did you just
in this
hit
White
me?
House bullshit, I'ma go let Barack run the train on this pussy.